Step 1 is go to groups.google.com. Then search. You will reach this window. Then here, search for the groups we like to join. ICT for Education. Yeah, several groups are there. Then several such groups may appear. ICT for Education. Several such groups are there. Some are not groups, some are messages. Actually, this is a group, ICT in Education, using ICT in Education at group, googlegroups.com. When I click, it will lead me to the ICT in Education group. It's a closed group, so I have to contact the owner. Contacting the owner in this way, I have to mail him regarding join, typing the message and send it. If the mail is received by him and he will accept our request, we can join the group. After joining the group, for example, I am already in this group. Join the group. We can either create a new topic or can discuss with anyone in the group. Here, dear posters meeting. Here I can replay that. In this way that it's a good idea. Thank you. I can post the message. Okay. My post will add a post.